right now, this storm has maximum sustained winds of 120 miles per hour, Category 3 storm. And we've been talking about the fact that it should be making a turn towards the north.
Audio jump.
Audio jump.